Dude, I don't know. I am so excited for this now. Just Princess Vitara. I forgot about her.
Can I get you a little more excited, my friend? Because this is the lady who is going to be the headline. Headline of this.
If we don't get Feld Dog.
I tell you what. We'll see what the audience reaction is. This might be bigger than Feld Dog.
That's impossible.
So let's explain what's going on here. This is again how it was explained to me, all right? Lisa Gale. Lisa Gale Allred, I guess.
G-A-I-L.
Yeah, Lisa Gale. I think it just goes under Lisa Gale.
She goes by just by her channel. Her YouTube channel is under Lisa Gale.
Yeah, she only has 1,500 subscribers.
1,500. We can do much better than that. We can build this woman up.
Yeah. I don't know. I've never said 1,500 ever in my life.
I don't know. One time I said it. What was the time thing that I said? 15 minutes till?
Yeah, it was like 7. 16 to 8. Yeah, it was like 16 to... Yeah,
15 to 8?
No, it wasn't 15. It was like a weirder one. It was like 22 to 8 or something like
that. You guys know that old phrase?
So I believe this is... And there's a documentary, a short documentary on these people that will
into it.
Help us. Well... You gotta hear the music first.
Fucking sweet. Now I can smoke weed and we can watch more dumb shit.
Yay.
More show content.
Speaking of.
Not me getting mad while I take a dump.
One of the co-headliners of Crackle Palooza is this Lisa Gale. Lisa Gale, from what we can tell and what I've been told, is a housewife from Texas, I believe, who husband funds her being able to go out and make music videos because she has these songs that need to get out there in the world. Now, I would tell you one thing about Lisa Gale. She has not locked herself or committed to any genre of music, any pitch or tone of singing from song to song, even the overall just approach to writing.
Yeah.
Is different from everything. The only thing that stands true on all of it is that she is ridiculous. She does not sing very good and does not stop her from just farting these things out at rapid rates.
So this is just that energy of like, I should be doing this, I am doing it, and but in reality she doesn't have the talent to do any of it.
None of it, but they're going to put through, and from what I understand, this documentary, because she does perform live, the documentary is leading up to their first ever live performance, because the world's got to see this. They don't. This is an interesting thing. This is goes to a much larger point. The audience, the world doesn't need this. This is not good music. But that said, again, catchy as hell.
Also, I think the world does need it because it feeds into us.
Yeah, we need it.
We need it. So
we need it for to give to
for
you.
For the world.
Yeah, for the world.
Yeah, that's the best way to say it.
I like Let's do it. Christine, now I'll tell you this: the how I was brought into this. First and foremost, her song 3 Second Rule, which... As you listen to it, you will understand is about that's how long you have to look at her butt before you're being an asshole. You can only look for
3 seconds, then look away. Got it. We have 1, 2, 3. If you don't look at her butt,
that's right.
You're
she
out.
Displays this to you by having a bunch of paid black and white guys dressed like cowboys awkwardly
looking at their butt,
who I bet were just being yelled at by her or actually not her. I think from this woman, and Sal tells me I'm correct about this, I'm gonna look into, I think she's a sweet lady. I think this is probably a sweet lady. I said she comes off like a nice stepmom.
Mm-hmm.
Like a sweet stepmom. She's just delusional. She has, as we all said that night, she has whatever the thing is that Corey Feldman has. She has that also.
Okay.
Yeah, it's kind of a similar style of dance.
Yeah, she has the same thing where it's just like, no, what are you talking about? This is like really good.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
You're going to love it right away. I'm so excited for when she starts singing. 3 Second Rule, everybody.
Produced by Desi.
That's the husband.
Is it? This looks like a porn.
Yes.
I'm like, oh, so she's going to get gangbanged by other chicks.
She's in a classroom full of interracial cowboys.
To be a man, you gotta toe the line, and as long as you're able with
hold on. I'm trying to fucking.
I didn't see it going much faster.
I didn't fucking process all this. I don't know what that sound is. Yeah. It's like a weird sound I've never heard. I don't need no time. It's like someone who's like a southern. It's like a partially deaf southern person with like, I don't need no time. Understand what I'm saying? Why are you picking this up?
She has a similar writing approach to Sean, not to Sean, to Butterscotch Swirl.
Just to let it fly?
Yeah, at the end of the day, they don't. The next sentence doesn't really have to make sense or apply to the last sentence.
I'm a woman, guy.
Now my baby should only have eyes for me. I know there's sometimes there's some girls you want to see. Well, that's when my...
Oh, pause it again. I'm sorry. I do apologize. The 3 second...
We were right there.
Back it up. No, I'm saying the 3 second rule is actually for... Yeah, he can look. But also saying the... It goes both ways.
Okay.
She does have kind eyes.
She does have very kind eyes. She looks like she runs a very... nice nail salon.
Well, I'll tell you, that's true, but she cuts her hair, wears a wig, and she does a cover of the song Hello by Adele, which I will play for the thing. Everyone was disturbed that it sounded actually way too good, and the reason it is, like, every video, if you go in sequence, you can follow that she has gotten a new piece of equipment. Somebody came and watched the video and goes, they're trying to find something nice to say, so they got to go, it's great, it's just, you know,
you
just if you had like a better camera, this would probably work. So then the next video, the camera's like,
and she clearly has a lot of money.
Camera.
It's probably like weird oil money.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Where she goes, I can finance whatever you need.
For sure. She hires a team of people.
I need about like 8 studly cowboys. Can you round them up? It's just like.
Without a doubt.
Yeah.
So she, and then by the Adele cover, she definitely has an auto-tune machine. But so where she sounds much better, her singing like leaps and bounds better than anything she's ever done. She happens to look in that video like it's she loses the kindness in her face a bit, and for some reason that thing looks like when you find out at the end of a horror movie that the sweet old lady has been a man the whole time.
Oh no!
Yeah.
Well, let's get to it.
Well, slowly.
Slowly.
Yeah.
Over time.
You have to watch this.
I know there's sometimes there's some girls you want to see. Well, that's when my 3 second rule comes into play.
Play. It's you down at the crab shack.
3 seconds, then look away.
Oh.
It's called a 3 second rule. Like the kind of rules you had in school.
It's the 3 second rule. They all didn't learn it.
It's like shitty line.
Yeah, it's like really bad. She goes, okay, now one of you finish on me.
When you're walking down the street.
Bad, dude. That moose knuckle, yeah, right?
Dude, that was under that. That wind blew up. I was like, let me see that moose knuckle.
Yeah, dude, her fucking... The meat beside her pussy was swallowing them jeans up.
What a beefy taco.
Comes into play.
Woo!
Then look away. The 3 second woo. Like the kind of rules you had in school.
All right, you know what? If she came out opening with this, I don't know how we're not in that.
Oh, I'll be dancing in the aisles. So pause it. No, Black Lou just showed me something.
Damn it. I'm going to be just later tonight, I'm going to be at the cellar or something. I'm going to be like, 3 second or such a bitch.
Like the kind of rules you had in school.
Dude.
Black Lou jumped in and looked at her blog thing that Christine looked up too. So I'll address this right away. I do think this is a sweet lady. I think it's very... She's putting it out there so we could laugh at it. But it's also a little weird. She applies... What?
Should almost just let the song play? Because it's so bizarre to come in and then tell them the explanation after.
Okay, yeah.
Are you talking about Rainbows?
Yes.
Oh. Play Rainbows first. Play the song and then we can catch up with where it comes from. I think we should know
the art. Let's watch the other funny first.
Well, let's let... Yeah.
They're all funny.
So. They're all funny, but let's watch the art first before...
Coffee and Tea.
Coffee and Tea is what I watched. And this is what you told me to watch.
Because again, the chorus...
Slaps. Desi.
Slaps.
Yeah, we were talking about how Shane used it perfectly with what song? Goes, I forget, oh, that song slaps.
Slaps.
It is, though. Coffee or Tea is one of her bangers.
Yes.
Desi sure. produces it. Guy just stays in the hit factory. Stays working a union job in the hit factory.
Hit play, Kristen.
Is that crackling? What is that?
Crackle crackling.
All right, better camera. So
now look at the camera. I mean, way better camera.
She's driving around. Looks
She's
good.
She's driving a Pontiac Sunfire, dude.
Hey, nothing to shake. Nothing to shake your head at. Gets out, boots up.
Yes.
Get it. We live on your planet.
Also, that was pointed out to me, and it's very true. She chooses, for some reason, the director, her director, producer, it keeps telling her to sing with slightly hunched over with her hands on her thighs.
Yeah. It's called the Desi. Okay. You've got my heart pounding, I want you around, and let's get a drink or two. Okay. You are so satisfying, there ain't no denying. Boy, you got me going. Yeah, there it is. There's the Desi.
Sounds good. These weird shot scenes of her not singing and just not doing anything but like popping her head.
Yeah. Do coffee or tea or be with me.
She has a smile like somebody that's like taking too many pictures.
Yeah.
She's like wearing mom clothes.
Yeah, that outfit specifically, which at a minute 45 in, looks like she talks to dead people.
Yeah, it's not music video clothes in the least.
Yeah, it's like going to Santa Fe on vacation.
Not even. It's like going for a walk in the park that day.
Yeah, she just looks like a wealthy lady in New Mexico. You want me to just as long as I can be
with you.
Get it. Okay. Dude, I want coffee and tea.
Tea or be with me.
Wait, do I have to pick one?
Look at the hands.
What if he goes, I just want coffee. Can you leave me alone?
This is going to be, pause it, this is going to be Jacob's wife one day. You're going to be filming. Sorry, guys, I got to film.
Oh, God.
Lisa wants to do a video in the park, and she's got some new stuff.
She's
got
some. Hand, that's she, not happening.
She's put got, your hand down. She's right. put your foot
I'm
down. Don't hit her.
Down. I mean, I...
She's I'm putting my hand down her fucking throat until she stops singing.
She's got new bedazzled Macho Man glasses that she wants to wear in the park in front of a fountain. Coffee or tea would be with me, dude.
Coffee or tea or be with me. I'm having a rough time on these because I might hit these headphones again. I forgot the dev studio. Mind? They're just no. It's more important you hear.
No, but I can hear them with. There's better jacks over here.
It's not that one's all fucked up too. It's fine.
You're all fucked
I just,
up.
Whenever we play, it sounds fine when we're talking. Actually, when the music's just like it sounds. I hope to God. I hope to God it's not going out over the world like this.
Hold on. Do this, dude. Plug those in.
It's not. It's
I'm telling you, it's better.
No, we had this before. It's the thing. We're wasting time on this.
Wasting my time. I'm trying to help you out.
No, we did it last time. Remember, by the time we did all the switcheroos, it didn't make
any
sense.
It was better for you, and I had headphones that were better, because this jack is not that bad.
Right, but you guys got... it's more important for you. I've heard all these.
Yeah.
I want you to hear
these. Still enjoy them. I can enjoy them just the same.
Science.
Yeah, I'm not switching headphones.
Yeah, you are.
But,
Coffee or tea would be with me, dude.
No,
let's coffee or tea or be with me.
I'll switch things. This is not going to be better.
See? Oh, dude, I'm fucking great. Now we can bump. Bumps in the thumps.
How it doesn't feel? Work at all.
That's because of this. Oh, shit.
Yeah, it's... You got to edit all that out, Louie. Louie?
I
call you Louie now.
Try it in yours. Right over there.
Just
do it over there.
Move on to the next song.
Well, I'm telling you, we can edit it and it'll make you enjoy the songs better.
I'm not enjoying them. I'm just not being able to hear them very well. But
that sucks.
I know them.
But put this in.
Why are we arguing about this?
Because I love you and I want the best for you. And sometimes the best, you get fussy when Dan wants the best for you. See, look at that.
Not horrible.
God damn it.
The voices sound worse.
Isn't that easier?
Well, thanks, Sirius. Thanks for your fucking shitty headphone jacks. Screwing everything up.
So let me show you now the Adele cover, because now she got the new camera.
So this is after Coffee or Tea. So are we going in chronological order?
I don't know for sure, but I have to. Yes, because the ones that Sal knew were 3 Second Rule and Coffee or Tea.
Okay.
Then he was unaware that this Adele cover existed.
Well, the limited edition.
It's many years after Coffee or Tea.
Well, you got to understand, those are 7 years ago. And then the Lisa Gale limited edition official music video, which I think we should do before Adele.
This, it's not that funny. It's ridiculous. It's just like another...
It's 6'5".
You know what it is? This is her changing... Yeah, Daddy's Baby Girl, I definitely want to see at one point.
All right, let's just do the Adele cover.
But the Adele cover is just... Now what she got was auto-tune. Somebody told her, oh, no, Lisa, it's great. It's just like, you know, there's corrective equipment for this. You already got the camera situation handled. Nobody wants to tell her that she's just terrible at this. So they go, there's auto-tune out there that can, like, really fix your voice. So this is her covering Adele. It sounds way too good, but what's great is when the way she says hello from the other side, she goes... It's so obvious she had to say it different for the auto-tune to work.
Okay. I mean, this is Adele.
It takes so long to get to that part. Jump ahead a little bit.
Hello.
By the way, she's on a Moto Razr 6 years ago.
That's crazy. Let's hear it.
That's good.
Fell at our feet, there's such a difference. Between us and a million.
You hear all the robotics of that, right?
Yeah.
Hello from the other side.
Rewind it, Christine. She goes, hello.
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 Hello. She sounds Dutch. Hello.
It's great.
Between us and a million miles.
Miles.
Hello from the
hello.
Other side.
By the way, the other side, you're on the phone.
Yeah, what do you mean? You're just out in the woods, lady.
I've called a thousand times to tell you I'm sorry for everything that I've done. But when I call you...
Dude, I wonder if her kids have to watch this.
Of course they do.
And you're like, oh, Mom, please stop.
You have to laugh at her funny faces?
Yeah.
Well, Dan, mercifully, one of them doesn't have to listen to it. Because
oh wow!
So that's the Adele. So then we watch a song called Rainbows. Here's the issue I have with it. Yeah, by the way, that should be the multimedia group.
Get companied up, girl.
So here's my thing with this song Rainbows. It's about her. But we looked into this that it is true. She lost a kid, which is very very sad.
Come on!
I don't know if the tribute should have been her singing a song. And making, by the way, a produced video of this. Do you know what I mean? It's a little tacky, actually.
I promise you, every meeting that led to this video started with, I want to do something for Timothy.
Oh, yeah.
And they were like, are you sure? And she goes, yeah, it's my artistic, am I autistic?
The lyrics are on the nose, too. It's very like, got a call the other day.
Remember when we saw...
Terrible accident.
Remember when we watched Kathy Lee Gifford's song about Frank? Let's compare it back to back. Can you bring up Kathy Lee Gifford's An Angel or You Smiled at Jesus? What is it?
Can
you imagine if we got her for fucking Crackapalooza?
It's possible.
He saw Jesus.
He saw Jesus. What a fucking cash grab. He saw Jesus. Frank Gifford. Guy fucking got CTE back when you had two jobs in the NFL. And this fucking lady's dancing on his grave.
He saw Jesus.
Oh, no. How did this video expire? Hmm. Yeah, they pulled her shit.
Because it probably...
They scrubbed it off the internet. Like that fucking... Who did that late night set on Kimmel?
That happened to me on Jimmy Fallon.
No, Rob Delaney. Yeah. You can't find it.
Razor's edge between the salty and the sweet. It was like a speedball. If you don't know what that is, that's when a junkie shoots coke and heroin at the same time. And it's dangerous, but it's not as dangerous as chocolate and cheese.
Yeah, you can. It's like now it's
you clicked on it. Oh,
Yeah, these, a lot of these are like...
He Saw Jesus. That's the one I think you have to go with. I think you just have to go with the fucking...
The audio.
Just the audio here.
Damn, Lou. You're going to be in that editing bay on this.
He's like, are we done taking this stupid fucking picture?
A little kiss.
He does.
A little coffee. A little moment to pray. Our Sunday mornings always started that way.
He really did.
You know what?
Makeup in the mirror.
They're right on par.
Humming a gospel song. When I came down the stairs, I knew that something was wrong.
He was screaming, help, something's wrong.
Why do middle-aged white people have religious views like old black women? Humming a gospel song?
Yeah, because...
Is that what you were doing, Kathy Lee, you fucking weirdo? It's an old spiritual.
Mm-hmm. My grandmother taught it when she used to... It's pretty fucked up.
Yeah, Jesus. Get out of here, Jesus.
Get out of here.
I just came for my breath.
I want Frank's breath.
Give me his breath.
I take his breath away.
I am Jesus.
I am Jesus H. Christ.
Go,
all right, let's
go
see back. We've already, we've gone, we've obviously gone through that. I mean, it still slaps. It's fucking Kathy Lee, though. It's really Kathy Lee just being like, okay, got it. I got a song. He died, and she was like, jackpot.
I think it's years later after he died, this is being, right? By what the description seemed like.
I'm going to write a song.
She's a little old to have had this, because I think whoever this kid has died is a little kid.
If we, one of us dies, can one of us write a really religious song
in
about
a heartbeat?
It?
Yeah.
The body won't be cold by the time I have my first verse.
I'll just be on the way to the funeral, and I'll just be looking out the window and go like this. God wanted you. Oh, all right.
I'm gonna go. And Dan, I'm so sad. We can't make any new radio shows anymore.
My song would go, coffee, tea, or God. I go, that's a good, that incorporates coffee, tea, or the afterlife. So this is Roses. This is Rainbows.
Rainbows.
By Lisa Gale. This is her, Lisa Gale Allard. This is a song about her dead kid, which obviously is not funny. Her kid died.
No.
Well, we had no idea that there was any sort of tragedy, and just going through all the other videos, and then you just happen to click on this one.
Oh, so it's pretty obvious this is for a dead kid.
I mean, it's crazy obvious.
Look, listen.
What if she got a guest verse by Butterscotch Swirl?
It's not fun. 9/11 as a situation isn't funny.
Yeah.
And Dogface, a comic, Black Circuit comic, who was also a security guard, died in those tragedies.
Yeah.
And that's not funny. And then a comedian at BET's Comic View bombed for 11 minutes in Miami. And at the end of his set said, Dogface, this one was for you. And that's not necessarily funny even on its own. It is. Then it starts to get funny. And then I think it was Corey Holcomb saying, like, that Dogface is in heaven going, like, motherfucker, I don't want that shit. Don't dedicate that bullshit to me. And then they're getting into really funny.
Yeah.
So this is the thing. It's not, the kid dying is not funny. The tragedy not funny. Her feelings towards it aren't funny. The fact that she thinks this is the tribute that should be in the world means that she's spending her money in the wrong places.
Also means her husband's just like, yeah, I'll fund it. Just please leave me alone.
Yeah, can you please stop talking to me about him? It bums me out. I'm your second husband.
I miss him. And it's also not even my kid. I liked him. That's how it was.
I know him from pictures. So yeah, I guess make the song.
He lived in Boise most of our lives.
So a stylized video. So that means at some point they're going like, cut, we didn't get it. And then she has to go back to like staring at like a gravestone and looking. Do you know what I mean? It's a weird thing to make an art of when you're not talented at the thing.
All right, let's do it. It's crazy. It's got 130 up and 86 down. This is Rainbows.
Because people might actually be annoyed that she's doing this.
Well, comments are disabled on this one. I gotta check that.
Hold your dicks. Get ready for it. Oh, William Rivera directed this?
Oh, now she has a director
it
also.
It was Memorial Day in 1983.
Okay.
I had a dream but didn't know it was for me.
Oh, no.
Things were about
Wait,
to
pause it also. She's doing such like the basic, by the way, every one of her songs is written in the basic. You know, she's like, damn, 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 damn. So, you know what I mean? It's the most, like, basic, already done rhythm of singing.
We got to get her in the studio.
It's so bad.
We got to get her in the studio with Sam Waters.
Yeah. Couldn't see. Look at this. She's pushing. My little boy. By the way, also some boy is playing. Some kid was cast to play her dead kid, and then she had the thing where she's pushing a swing, and then the kid's not in it anymore.
Weird.
It's weird.
All right, hit play, because she fucking goes right to it. She goes, "Hey, my little boy's dead."
Yeah.
Change that I couldn't see. My little boy soon would be a memory.
Oh.
I got the call that something went wrong. Ask my God to help me be strong.
I'm not home right now.
East Coast.
Didn't know we could be so long.
Okay.
And I didn't know that soon he'd be gone.
This kid is not happy to be around you.
Cause when I looked up in the sky, I asked God to tell me why. Did my only child have to die?
Oh, if you weren't picking it up from the other verses that to keep saying he's gone, she says he's gone two or three times of him being a memory. Did my only child have to die?
It was so gruesome. Please stop. Please stop describing it.
After years of torture.
She goes, metal will chew up human bone like it's made of butter. When the car crashes in your body. Like, stop. Please stop.
Now so you are just worm food and you make my garden grow.
I'm like, please stop. This is very sad. She goes, hearing his little head bounce off the ground is what. I'm like, oh, fuck.
She goes, cut. It is sad, all right? But we're doing a music video right now.
She goes, Scott, how's that
like? Everybody get their heads out of their ass. I'm seeing the boom in the shot.
William, I feel like we should do a push-in on this.
Yeah, that's what I mean. Like stylizing, like going to put flowers on your kid's grave is odd.
I feel like we do one more take just for me, and then we turn it around. And I think we get the rest of the park.
You know, I'm not making light of what happened to her, but...
Yes, we are.
You're rooting for it.
Is this the outro song for our live Moon Tower show?
It might be.
Well, let's keep playing it. It's a five-minute joint.
I mean, I don't know how far she lives from there. I don't want her or Desi to come after us.
On this earth to cry, realize I never said goodbye. All these tears and not a dry.
Okay. Miss, I'm sorry, you need to leave the cemetery.
You know, it's a fun game to play with our guests. Be like, hey, listen, man, this woman here, sadly, when she was a young mom, like, lost her only child to a very tragic, it looks like park accident. Mm-hmm. And it's really, really sad. Goes, and then she wrote a tribute song to him. I'm asking you, as a good person, watch this and not laugh. But it's just to make people challenge, and they go, people go, oh, come on, man.
Fucking.
Come on, dude. Come on, dude.
What, you got 5 minutes of this? I can grit it through.
He goes, all right, I can do it.
He goes, fuck, she's coming back to the swing, isn't she?
She's going back to the swing, dude. Why is she sitting on a bench?
I'm picturing this over the PA.
I'd like to see...
At Antone's.
Yeah, how about this? How about show me the fucking... Also, can you show me the zoning permits or the whatever she got, the permit to be able to shoot in a fucking...
Dude, you see the no parking notice and you go, for rainbows?
Yeah.
The fuck is rainbows?
Just so you know, she wrote 3 second rule after the kid died, so she's fine.
So that's actually how she got out of her shell.
It's just a 3 second rule.
I mean, it's coffee tier, be with me. It's probably my number one hit right now. This lady's got a catalog. He's dead. She keeps doubling down.
Lonely time for me. God had a plan at the time I couldn't see. My life would change, but he was set free.
Set free from what?
From this earth of pain that was darkness for me. Yeah.
Let her get to it, Jay.
Darkness for me.
Oh, Jesus.
And only me.
All right. What about the dad?
When he left, God sent me a gift.
$49.99.
To the sky my eyes would soon lift. He sent rainbows to show me he cared. Not one, but two were up there.
Holy shit, man.
Cause when I looked up in the sky, I asked God to tell me why. Did my only child have to die?
Oh,
Let me hear on this earth to cry.
And maybe pause it again. Pause it again. And maybe hire a younger woman to play the like. What is this?
I don't know. It's
that's your grandchild's son.
It's creepier that she's got the little kid with her in the video because you're like, stop. This kid doesn't know what he's a part of.
Hey, Peter, you're playing my dead boy.
He goes, Mom, I'm going to need him back by 5 o'clock. She goes, sorry, we're in the graveyard shooting that scene. I'm going to need him for that. I'm going to need him for the disappearing swing act.
Sorry. So I know. SAG. This is non-union.
Yeah. Desi's like, oh, Lucy, what are you doing? Why you not made the video? All right, here it is.
I ask him why he had to die.
Goodbye. All these tears and not a dry.
Yo, go kiss your kid on the mouth, you weirdo.
And he sends me rainbows all through my life.
I mean, rainbows are actually a scientific.
And all
it's
the color.
I hope to God that bench she's sitting on is like part of the kid's.
Yeah.
Like gravesite, because that's.
You have to be kind of a simpleton to have your pain relieved by seeing a rainbow.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You think she's a complicated woman?
No. I think she is.
She's not a complicated woman at all.
Because when I looked up in the sky, God to tell me why.
God said no.
Did my only child have to die?
Why?
He sends what?
Here on this earth to cry. Realized I never said goodbye. All these tears and not a dry eye. Cause when I looked up in the sky.
Man, you might as well have just went to that gravesite and took a fat shit on his gravestone. I mean, this is not a tribute.
Let it get to it, Jay.
Let me hear on this earth to cry. Realize I never said goodbye.
Not a dry.
Now quick, back in the 3-second rule.
And the kid's like, can I go home now, miss?
Oh, acapella.
My life.
She just whiffed on blowing bubbles.
And all the colors to free me from my
That's actually
strife.
The Oak Ridge Boys in the background.
He's forever the love of my life. He's faithful.
Jesus. All right, what a pause.
All of my life.
He goes, wait, hold on, back
life
that up.
With life.
What's that last part? She goes, he's faithful.
He's the love of my life.
He's faithful?
He's faithful all my life.
That's weird.
Yeah.
The whole thing's weird.
Free me from my strife.
Here it is.
He's forever the love of my life. He's faithful all of my life.
Dude, and scene. So we're going to fade like that. What do you think? She goes...
And then look, there's the sad
actual
kid.
Oh, fuck!
By the way, I was also saying that for some reason he's dressed like a Pitbull going into an after party.
It's the worldwide!
He's dressed in all white.
Oh, my God.
It's so bizarre to do that song.
Just I need a palate cleanser. Go back to fucking 3-second rule.
Well, no, let's do the one where Daddy's a little girl by herself.
All right.
Now we're going to uncharted territory, and we got to end the show here in a minute, so... Let's make very clear. The only thing that's funny, this happened to her. But I don't know if that's the thing to put her over the edge or if she is a person that just goes... Because her music's not all about tribute to him. It's just like, it's just how I keep my man in line.
Dude, I can't wait for the fucking documentary. We got to do a follow-up next week.
Well, that'll be next. That'll be our next Lost Tapes.
Probably. Yeah.
Yeah, for sure.
For...
Well, maybe an episode.
For Crackle-Palooza.
Crackle-Palooza. I just
daddy's little girl.
I can only assume what these lyrics are going to be.
Daddy's baby girl.
Daddy's baby girl. It's not playing. Oh, there we go.
You guys don't even know what's about to happen. Get ready. Same park where her dead kid's at.
She has a lot of different kinds of jewelries.
She's very wealthy.
She loves bangs.
Man, I bet she clears out of Bed Bath & Beyond of all the signs, all the sassy signs.
Oh, I bet. She's got like love.
Yeah, she got a lot of those. This is my home, but my... This is my house, but my heart's my home.
The album's called Bless This Mess.
Oh, God damn
That's
it.
That's not true.
I thought it was. I really just blew it.
Wait, all right, I'm sorry.
Oh, dude, I forgot her dead. Now this is the other one. This is the other reflection about her dead father.
Is that what it is?
Yeah, dude. It's about her big old country father and how great he used to fucking treat her.
And he only put his hands on mama when she would have dinner cold at night.
And that's a real man. A man who fights for what he wants. Because I'm daddy's little punching bag.
And it's my fault for giving him shit when he comes home from work.
If my brother would have been better at football, mama wouldn't have taken so many beatings.
And that's when he came into my room in the middle of the night.
And gave me a shirtless hug. Shirtless hugs.
And he told me if I told mama that we'd both be in trouble.
Secret hugs.
Secret hug time.
Chest to chest. Skin to skin.
Daddy, that's my breast.
She does a lot of off microphone
talk. She should do like a reenactment. Your father's dead. Oh.
In the limited edition video, she does a lot of like talk, you know, mouthing the words, talking.
Love it. Here you go. You guys get ready? Get ready. Here it comes. What's up?
One day we asked for a little girl. God answered and sent us you.
Oh, it's about her daughter.
Long after you were born, you slipped on your dancing shoes. You gave up.
Damn, somehow I'm more offended by the song about her living kid.
Yeah, if I'm the living kid, I'm like, hey, can you put me in the ground like Robbie? Because this is a lot. This is a lot. I don't know if I can live with this. Here it is.
Nobody in this woman's life loves her.
What?
She's getting married?
Yeah, her daughter's getting married.
Dude, if you imagine being the fiance of her daughter and having to watch this straight-faced in the room with your soon-to-be in-laws.
Forget that. That guy can get through it if her daughter's hot enough. But I'm telling you what's more... No one laughed. I know. I was saying that's what yeah. No one can take... The problem is this woman, she's got... This is a woman who's got like a 40 friends.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like always. She's got a bunch of friends... And a bunch of girlfriends, and they belong to a church, and everyone's aware of these, and no one says anything to her about it, and everyone laughs about them. Like, yeah, one who meets her as like, she's really the best. There's always going to be an asterisk. Even if you go, it's like, I don't care about the music, and it's like, but you know about it, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, I do know about
it. Oh, dude, my girlfriend.
I try to forget about it, and then every time I try to forget about it, I'm like, hey, you want to go to Walmart? And she's like, I can't, I'm doing a video shoot today. Like,
oh, Lisa's got a video shoot today. Dude, my girlfriend's friend has a brother who is a SoundCloud rapper.
There you go.
Who I have promised my girlfriend we will not fucking bury on the show.
Edit that right out then.
He is, yeah, we're going to edit that.
You're going to get a lot of shit.
Oh,
why? Act like it never even happened.
All right, let's edit that out.
It's really like, yeah, everyone in her life. I'm curious. We're going to dig deep on the husband.
Yeah,
ultimately, and her in the documentary, because I wonder if the husband's the father. If the husband's the father of the kid that passed away, then the husband's like, "What do you?
Yeah,
like, stop her! Stop her!"
I saw that video and I
make
was the
them
father.
All the 3 second rule. Call for your TMB with me. Like, don't make emotional. You can't make. An emotional hit. No one's asking for these follow-ups, but no one's telling you you suck. So now she's starting to go like, well, now it's time to do a tribute to the kid. Now that I got my chops up.
Now I
got to
do a wedding day song. Here we go.
Yeah, exactly. She goes, I played this so you can do it for your first dance at your wedding.
Oh, dude, that.
Oh,
we were
going to
do
fire.
We were going to do Al Green.
No, I made it for ye.
Because you're right. Let's do it.
We pray for God.
How to ride a bike at 18?
Yeah.
Oh my god.
Dude, this is great. I heard it swirling in a park. By the way, two teenage kids are like, what's that lady doing? They're throwing football.
On a different shoe. It sparkles with glitter like you. It wasn't long since you were born. Now it's old new borrowed and
who's that supposed to be? Her husband's like a little old weird man.
Well, dude, she in her mind, she's married to a country hunk.
She casts everybody and everything, but sings songs about her actual... That's fucking bizarre.
Like, it is like, weird. Let the people...
Commission a fucking singer, then.
Yeah, let the people in the fucking video go.
Well, we will. We gotta wrap this up.